Hey guys, welcome to my video. In today's video, I'll be answering a question asked by my friend, what do you love most about art? And I'll talk a little bit about the process of the painting too. Also, I wanted to take this time to say thank you so much to everyone that's been commenting, liking, subscribing, and sharing my videos. It's so nice to have your support and have you along my voyage to the realm of YouTube. So thank you. Let's talk about what I love most about art. There's so many things about art that I love. I mean, the list is endless, but I think the best part about it for me is that you have the freedom to do whatever you want. Art is really anything that anyone calls art. It's up for interpretation, mostly because everyone sees a different side of something based on their mindset. I've recently started to put more emotion in my art, specifically in my art journal. It's quite hard for me, especially when people ask me if they can see an art journal. It's just in case they get the wrong idea on something I've drawn or written inside it. So I get scared to actually draw things that may reflect a feeling I'm experiencing or I've experienced before. If you think about it, you're kind of exposing yourself. You're showing someone what you can't put into words. And that's another great thing about art that I like. When you can't put something into words, you can simply show it in a line or a color or whatever you want. Yes, some people will think of the same painting or sketch in different ways and relate to it from different views to you, but I think as long as you understand your own work and you feel happy with it, that's all that matters. And really, there's so many possibilities on what you can do with a pencil and paper, and the fact that anyone can do it is just amazing. I mean, I know a lot of people say, I can't even draw a stick man, and that's fine. I mean, you don't even need to know how to draw a stick man to be an artist. You can do whatever you want. Draw a line for all I care. Call that art, and it is art. I recognize it might be a little controversial, so I should probably put a disclaimer. This is my opinion, and I'm not defining art.
That's my opinion!
I googled what makes something art, and I was reading through some of the searches, and I found an article in which someone said, good art can be a matter of good concept or excellent skills in execution. But I think great art touches the mind, heart, and soul of the viewer. The article is actually very good, so if anyone is interested in reading it, I left the link in the description below. So about this painting, I started off painting the astronaut, then I moved on to the galaxy. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I didn't really know how to do it. I didn't exactly have a picture in my head on how I wanted to be shaped or anything like that. And that's the good thing about watercolor, is that you can just grab a tissue and wipe it off, retouch it, and really it's just quite flexible to use. But I'll talk about that in a different video if you're interested. I guess it's good to just let your hand do all the work sometimes instead of planning everything out all the time. I changed my mind a lot during the process, so it was mainly a trial and error throughout the whole painting. For the stars, I used a Uniball Signo white gel pen, which I got for a very cheap price on Amazon, and I got it in angelic color. I just wanted to tell you guys to feel free to comment your likes and dislikes on art. I always read and reply to your comments, so don't be shy. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll get back to you next time.